Well, here's my brother's carport. This thing was collapsed just through the sheer weight of water and hail on it. It didn't have enough time to drain. So we're gonna have to try to figure out a way to get that lovely Oldsmobile out from under it. But just check this out. Pretty crazy stuff here. So we're gonna have fun with that.